What is unique about university-wide courses is that you get together with people from other departments and you get to share all your ideas. And I think that's something very particular to those courses because every person that comes there has their own perspective on the things that we discuss in the classroom.
I've never taken a course like this before, and I came in not at all knowing what to expect. It was sort of like, we just take several big things and just throw them in a pot, and then something lovely will come out of it. And that was quite a new experience for sure.
This course is really combining an introductory into a field and a very advanced level of discussions.
Because you have a lot of professors from a lot of different disciplines, and they all take different approaches to the same, often the same concept.
The students for this course were coming from 10 different departments, and it was a very special challenge to organize the discussions in a way that could benefit all students, and it could also challenge them to bring back the knowledge to their own research.
It challenged how I think about my own topic, and it gave me new ideas.
And sometimes it's really helpful because what you need is having a wider look on things.
The primary aim was to teach students methods and skills, but it also went beyond that. It went beyond kind of one recipe that fits all, and it engaged in interdisciplinary conversations.
Bringing different people together allows us to maybe reconsider what we know and reconsider the way we are able to present.
It trains you for different audiences,
yeah, exactly.
As if like a mini conference each time we had a class.
I think also the freedom that the curriculum of such a course gives, it's nice to have more freedom, more room to experiment with the topic.
So there's a kind of peer-to-peer learning as well.
As we kept discussing with the TAs were extremely helpful. With the professors, we realized, you know what, let's just do what we're each interested in and then sort of bring it together in the end, and I think that worked really well.
So a course like this is also very useful because it pushes us out of our conventional disciplinary boundaries, I think.
Because it is university-wide course, but it's also a knowledge-wide course.
In university-wide courses, proved indispensable in making up my mind on what I want to do next in academia.
By the end of it, I think I walked away with something very unique and very interesting, and something that I wouldn't have gotten from the other courses that I usually take. And I'm really glad I took it, and I would definitely take it again.